So here is a story on sales. There was a company which made combs, and to expand its business, the management wanted to employ a new sales manager. So the company advertised the vacancy in the newspaper, and hundreds of people turned up for the interview over the next few days. Now the company was facing a problem of choosing the right candidate for this position. So the chief interviewer set up a difficult task to choose this candidate for the final interview. So the task was selling combs to monks in Buddhist monasteries. Only three applicants were willing to stay on for this final interview challenge. So their names were Ram, Shyam and Param. Now the chief interviewer called them and instructed them that I want three of you to sell these wooden combs to the monks in the monasteries, and you have total 10 days to do it, and you report to me after that. So 10 days passed, and after 10 days they reported, and the interviewer first asked Ram, so how many combs did you sell? Ram answered, only one. So how did you manage to sell it? So he said that the monks in the monastery actually scolded me when I showed them this comb. But on my way back to downhill, I met a young monk who bought this to scratch his head. So that was the first one. Now the chief interviewer asked the second person, Shyam, so how many did you sell? Now Shyam replied, 10 pieces. I went to the shrine and noticed that many devotees here were tangled due to strong wind outside the shrine. So the monk in there listened to my advice and bought 10 combs for their devotees. So now this interviewer asked the third person, Param, how about you? So Param replied, 1000 units. The chief interviewer and the other two candidates were shocked. How did you do that? So Param replied, I went to a famous monastery. And after observing for a few days, I discovered that there were many, many tourists who come there. And then I told the head of the monastery that, Shifu, those people who come here are very, very devoted. And if you could give them a personalized gift, it would be more memorable for them. So I have a bulk of combs here. And if you craft your handwriting on the combs and present it to those who visit there. And so he was very delighted and straight away ordered 1000 pieces. So it is all here in our mind, what we believe and what intent do we have. So I would like you to check in your life that whenever you owned up a tough challenge with a firm belief that you will solve it, you would have come out shining. So may this story remind you that you have the power to dream big and make it real in your life. Thank you. Like, share and subscribe to my channel.